insist on calling me Commander. Old habits die hard, Gharst. We have no clue why this fleet is being assembled above the planet. We can only suspect that they are finally making a move against us. If they are, we don't have enough ships to repel this kind of force. They will outnumber us, 3-1. However, we are not seeing a land movement in our direction.
Very well. We'll sound the alarm. I want every single Legionnaire to be informed. It is strange that the Council would not attack us by land, and instead resort to the orbital bombardment. Regardless, we will need to look deeper into this. What of our only allies who promised them a shipment of plasma rifles and needlers? They can wait. Let us assess the situation first. I was an expert on handheld weapons, John, besides the ongoing business. 33% increase in carbine sales, Gharst. Kigar have been quite busy lately, raiding the planets surrounding them. The more they destroy, the more weapons and ammo they will need, and we will be right here to provide for them. However, this council business is interrupting with our operations. We will need to look deeper into this indeed. How many troops do you have stationed in the fortress?
A little over 5,000 troops, Gharst. If you don't count the crews, the carriers, and the cruisers.
We'll need more, in case this comes to worst. Indeed, you are correct. However, look at the fleet. It's being faced away from the planet, in a defensive formation. They're waiting for something. Who would have enough ships in order to stage this invasion? Possibly the remnants of the Covenant. If the Covenant were to win this confrontation, we would have more troubles with them than we do with the Council now. I suggest we ally ourselves with the Council. Helping the Council will be a logical move in this situation. However, the Council has betrayed us before, and nothing stopped them from doing so again. We must stay calm, assemble our forces, dig in, and wait.
Commander, shipment to four has arrived.
Good, Trooper. Report back to your post.
We'd better inspect the merchandise.
Agreed.
I said 25,000. Negative. 50,000 more likely.
The rest should be assembling behind the hill.
Thank you.
Was this really necessary? Seemed like a huge waste of time to me. How about we go back inside, forget this whole advertisement ordeal, and take care of business? It will pay off in the long run, John. Look at it from this way. The more we advertise, the more soldiers we get. Let's go take a look at that map once more.